Hey, people of the game. So I played a couple of games and I've been looking for jobs. Lincoln City on Division 3 have offered me a job. Where are they? They're here, they're not too far from the line. But what we're gonna try to do is get them here. Seventh place. If not the first season, it will be the following season. For sure. So hang on. With Berwick reach the glass ceiling, it's virtually impossible to break through Rangers and Celtic. Maybe I could improve my team, fight a bit better, but with 7 million in debt, I've really reached a glass ceiling there, and I would have to play a long time to try to overcome it. So bear with me. I'm gonna accept and do some magic here. All right, thank you. And we're back. Not exactly what I thought I could do, but new visuals. Okay, so we are 22nd, we have 24 points. We are 20 points adrift. Paul Mayo, I remember this guy. Oh, this is awful. It's absolutely awful to look at this like this. Hang on. Okay, that's more like it. Yes. Yes. Paul Mayo. So I'm gonna check if I've got. Watkins, Carfrost. No, I haven't got one. What kind of money have I got? Nothing. Reserves. Corbett, Logan. Is requested to go out of the club. It's obviously gonna be done. Who else is in the second? Right. Jamie Bart. Lots of speed. Want to senior. The squad. Da 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 da. Where was he? See. Jimmy Bart. Jimmy Bart thinks the club is underachieving, but he's gonna play an important role. $13 per month ends 2007. Does not wish at all to sign a new contract. Richard Walker. Age 28, perfect. Dean Cropper. So this. This. Goalkeepers. Dean Harrigan is not too bad. He's only 21, Barnard. Resumes Gareth Bale. Gareth Bale would be the number one if there wasn't for Horrigan. Horrigan deserves the place. Definitely. Goalkeepers. No. Like this and like that. Here it would be Paul Mayo with Achilles tendon. Here, who have I got in the reserves that can play left? Mark Cunningham. Okay. Not Mark, Mick. Mick Cunningham. Stunt stays in the reserves. Loan. Tim O'Neill. Tom O'Neill. Tom O'Neill. Jude Sterling. Tom O'Neill. Tom O'Neill. Now Fletcher. Fletcher and Morgan. Morgan has to play. The other one is Simon Weaver. Salmon Weaver, Bedfordshire. Salmon Weaver is better. What's he thinking about? What is he thinking about? Doesn't want a new contract. I would like to see this bit further up. Reserve standard, I know him. Poor decisions. Whoa. Logan. Midfielders and Corbett. Corbett is. He's a great midfielder. I feel that Scott Corbett is a great midfielder. And I've got the guy that can pass the ball. He's loaned out. The fuck? Why is he loaned out? He can run. He can run past the seniors. Marcos can run and dribble. Jeans. He can run and he's got some other potentials here and Wayne. Kevin Watson. Oh, wonder if he's worth anything. Nothing. No one will give any money for this guy. Or this guy. Jesus Christ. Frost. And this guy is what? Is a determined. Right midfielder. With agility. Give me 100. Okay, so is my team below the level of the league? I don't know yet. I'm playing a game away. I'm going with normal short. Drizzle. Drizzle. Think I could do with normal direct. Oh, this guy's not. So I have to either use this guy. Who's the star? Or this guy? This guy is a star. Jesus Christ. Well done. Yeah, well done. Worst crew? Yeah, sixth. Bristol, where are they? Seventeenth. Future. Little on bios. Look bios. No. Jesus Christ. Okay, so these ones are behaving. So, Kevin Watson. Scourgings. Any shackles. Chesterfield. The hell is this guy? Yeah. I made a little pause here. I don't want to make the episode too long. So I've been losing and winning 51 to 63. That's around 12 points adrift. I feel I have a squad that could be doing much better. It's my fault. 10 points. 5 games to go. 15 points to play for. He's practically impossible. Oh, even more of this. Proper has been scoring all the goals. Maybe I should have done this change sooner. Practically impossible now. Why is this guy tired? I'm not even giving him anything. Wait. Will be sacked, Notts County. Stormbeak Russell's Division 1, Stormbeak. Oh, so they accepted Notts County, but ooh, let's go Notts. let's go Notts. Okay, hang on a minute. Two games left. I have to win them both. What are the games against? Carlisle. Carlisle is in 12th. And the other one is Cheltenham, which is in 7th. You're right. So we go. Polish is a good call. What's shitty? So, Jesus Christ. Julian Lescott. Oh my God. Julian Lescott. Julian Lescott, where are you? He's on loan. I've got zero money. To this. Michael Bailey. Skeleton. I don't want to include the reserves. Right, Cesar Dixon, Liberian. Right. Right side. Barclough. Left side. Someone from the reserves could be this guy, just to make a number. Seniors. Yeah, what have we got? Turn Cascade from the coast. City Oaks. City Oaks. have to be playing this guy. So this guy or this guy? Oh, and this guy. I think quite a few of the Lincoln players would fit in. This is so shit. Priest house. No. Attributes. Physical. Base. Priest hay. Martin Peterson, Richard Collins, can see shit in the menu bar. I have to go find what's called the menu bar or make one. And I'm down. Relegated. Jesus Christ. It's the end of the world as you know it. Doing the last match. Stockport. Million in debt. Fuck yeah. What am I supposed to do with that information? Bristol City. Very insecure. Okay, I'll try and find a new team soon because I don't want to be playing 46 matches on the Division 3. So, see you next time. Bye.